Well, in other breaking news tonight, Colts rookie quarterback Anthony Richardson has been cleared concussion protocol. The team says that he will start Sunday against the Rams. Richardson did not start last week against Baltimore. Richardson and the 2-1 Colts will host the 1-2 Los Angeles Rams at Lucas Oil Stadium on Sunday.